Black Knight and Red Knight? Probably not. I think the skins are pretty ugly. Comics, thanks for the Prime. Toxic, thanks for the Prime. Sarah, thanks for the 5 months.
I also don't like the look. She has to be somewhat more special, you know? I don't really dig it.
What are your thoughts on the unmasked Red Knight skin coming to Fortnite? Did you cop this version? I mean, I don't think you have to cop it if you own it, right? Eh. She looks better with her mask on, I'm not gonna lie. She's kinda like Elite Agent. Elite Agent looks better with the mask on.